My name is Charis. I am the head of international services.
The international services department.
We take care of all overseas work. Most of our work is concentrated in Asia Pacific region, Southeast Asia, and South Asia. The most memorable would be, I would think, in 2015 where we were deployed for the Nepal earthquake. It's a huge earthquake, and we actually had a team down on the ground for 1 month providing medical services.
Okay, I guess I'm a more sporty person. I like to run.
I train for marathons and half marathons. Recently, last year, I took up swimming. So I guess at a later stage, I'll probably want to participate in a triathlon.
I guess making a difference in their life,
bring help to them, that really makes me proud of what I'm doing right now.